Mtazamaji wangu, Rais William Samoei Ruto ameweza kuweka wazi kwamba ako tayari kuweza kushuhudia Wakenya wakipigania their rights. Amesema kwamba Wakenya waweze kujitokeza kuhakikisha kwamba wana demonstrate it's their right, na pia is under constitution kwamba waweze kupigania haki yao. Hebu kwanza msikize Rais William Samoei Ruto akiweza kuzungumza alipokuwa Nyahururu Church siku ya leo, kabla hatujaendelea na video hii.
Watoto wetu ambao tumewalea, mimi nataka niwaambie hawa vijana wetu, mimi nawapongeza kwa kujitokeza na kushughulika na mambo ya taifa lenu la Kenya. Our young people have stepped forward to engage on the affairs of their country. They have done a democratic duty to stand and be recognized. And I want to tell you, we are going to have a conversation with you so that we can identify your issues and we can work together as a nation. I am very proud of our young people. They have stepped forward tribeless. They have stepped forward peaceful. And I want to tell them, we are going to engage them. We are going to have a conversation so that together we can build a greater nation. What I want to assure them is that we are concerned about their issues. In this year's budget, I have enhanced the budget going to CDF to increase by 10 billion so that young people can get bursary and young people, we can build ICT hubs so that these young people can get digital jobs, because we know the challenge of unemployment in our country. Let me also tell the young people of our nation that in this year's budget also, we have increased our Higher Education Loans Board so that no child from any vulnerable family can lack an opportunity to be in a TVET or in a university on account of the ability of their parents or guardians to pay for their fees. We're going to make sure that every child has access to higher education. And I want to commit to Kenya. We are a democratic country. We build our institutions, whether it is the executive, the legislature, the judiciary, civil society. We agree that all these institutions are necessary for us to be a greater nation. And we will support all institutions to make decisions for Kenya so that together we can be a great nation. We must continue to be a peaceful, we must continue to be a nation of the rule of law so that together we can build a greater nation. So, asanteni sana watu wa Nyahururu. Mimi nimefurahi sana kufika hapa. Askofu, ukikuja katika diocese hii, kuna barabara pale inaitwa Gashana. Watu wa hapa waliniuliza nitafute pesa ya kutengeneza hiyo barabara, inawasumbua sana. Mimi nishakubaliana na mjumbe wao ya kwamba hiyo barabara tuko na pesa sasa, tutaitengeneza. Hapa karibu na ofisi yako pia kuna bypass inaitwa Transcom. Hiyo bypass vile vile tutaitengeneza kwa sababu watu wa hapa wameniuliza tufanye hivyo. Na